You and I and nobody else. Feeling feelings I never felt. The way you got me under.
Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you can read by the title, is going to be a TikTok or Musical.ly hacks and advices. So I have written down a couple of advices and a couple of hacks for you people so that you can start your own TikTok account and let's just get into the video. Let's start with advices. So the number one advice that I have for you all is comfort. So now for you to make good videos, you must be really very comfortable with your own self first and the camera also. So being comfortable in front of the camera is something that took me a while, because I was not that kind of girl who would be like my own self with Musical.ly's. Before, I used to go in with simpler Musical.ly's which were not even of good quality. So the second advice is go in with a good phone that has a good camera and a lot of storage space as well, because your Musical.ly's can vary up to 30 to 35 MB per video. So if you're editing it on another app or you're adding any layouts on other apps, basically maybe it will go up to 50 MB. So you must have good storage and a good camera. Third advice that I have is good lighting. So key to all good Musical.ly videos is good lighting. You see, even now when I'm filming, I need light. So there is light coming from here and right there, and even my lights are switched on even though it's daytime, because I don't use artificial lights that much in my Musical.ly videos. I try to film them during the daytime when it's nice and bright outside. So yeah, good lighting is also the key to good Musical.ly. So coming to the fourth advice, you might want to use a nice tripod or a selfie stick for that matter. If you're looking for something really very cheap, you might go for a selfie stick. But if you're gonna want to have that, you know, shoot wherever you want to, then you might want to reconsider a tripod. So a good tripod is also a key. But now that I have seen my journey throughout Musical.ly, I have realized that I like to make a lot of slow motion videos, for which I require tripods or selfie stick, because selfie stick doesn't do that much of a work, but tripod does hold up your phone wherever you want it to. So yeah, you might want to reconsider this point as well. So this advice that I'm going to give out might sound a little too boring, but this is the key to having good Musical.ly's. That is consistency. So consistency, as in you might want to go ahead and post every day if possible. If not, at least once a week is a must. So either do this, buckle up your free space and start shooting about 10 to 12 videos, and don't post all the 10 to 12 videos on one day. Just go ahead and post one video on every day of the week. We all have so much of time to use our cell phones. You can take out about 5 minutes from that and just post one video. Everything. Couple of hacks as well. So before I tell you all the hacks, I just want to add a disclaimer. These are the hacks that I personally used and they worked for me. So the first hack is what I like to call the follow, unfollow, follow. So I know it's a real name, but then it works for me. So basically what you want to do is open your TikTok and go to these well-known music accounts. So well-known users, as in Nagma, Manjul, and you have Mrunal, and Ashika Bhatia, Avneet Kaur, Anushka Sen. Okay, Anushka Sen is now on Like app. Alright, so these are some of the names that I'm listing down. I'll leave a direct link to their profiles down below in the description box so that you can go ahead and try out this hack right away. So you have to just go there, and I know most of us are already following them because they are Indian users. So just go ahead and follow them and unfollow them and again follow them and unfollow them. You want to do this for about a good 5 minutes. Follow. You'll get so many followers. I don't know if they're like constant followers or they kind of unfollow you once they follow you. I have no idea. But what this does is it makes your name visible on top fans all the time. When somebody opens their account and sees who their fans are, your name is always on the top. So you just want to do that and you can see a number of people will start following. Now the second hack might sound a little more cheesy and everyone has told us this types, but then this really works. So you want to go ahead and use hashtags that are not related to your content at all. So what you wanna do, yeah, that was a long pause, sorry about that. So what you wanna do is just go ahead and make a video, shoot a video. Suppose you're shooting a Bollywood dialogue from the movie, say Tiger Zinda Hai. So you wanna add the hashtag Tiger Zinda Hai, you wanna add the hashtag Salman Khan, you wanna add the hashtag Katrina Kaif, but you wanna add 5 hashtags that are trending, that you go on the little search button and you see those hashtags that are trending. Just go and add any 5 of them or at least 2 of them, so that your video will be noticed by a much more larger audience. And then if they really like your content, even though it's not in the same category, they might like it. So that's it for the video, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon, and that's what I gotta say. So also go ahead and follow me on TikTok. I'll leave all the links in the description box. And yes, that's about today's video. And also, if you like to watch some TikTok tutorials on slow motions or maybe transitions, I would love to make them. So just leave a comment down below and I will make the video that you want me to make. So yes, see you all on Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. Today's Tuesday. Wednesday. Bye-bye, guys.